Okay, here we go. We got an adventure in Glacier National Park. Let's hit it. The water color here is amazing. Got that blue-green color, teal. It's beautiful. Glacier National Park is one of the crown jewels of the national park systems. Established on May 11th, 1910, this is our nation's 10th national park. Carved by massive glaciers over thousands of years, this place is truly breathtaking. I picked the one day I hoped the smoke would clear up. We have a little storm trying to push through. And then hopefully the skies of Big Sky Country will open up. And that is Heaven's Peak. 8,900 feet. Glacier has about every wild animal you can think of. Grizzlies, black bears, mountain lions, bighorn sheep, and mountain goats, just to name a few. We are on the road to the sun. We came in on the west entrance, and we're heading to the east. And the road goes right up there. And I don't know if it goes around and over and back, but we gotta go that way. This park is beautiful though. It's amazing. That little waterfall that's over there is loud. I can hear it from here, all the way across the valley. Thank you. I was wrong. It was just this little creek and waterfall.
I think this guy's trying to eat all the flowers.
Snow bridge. Pretty good chunk of snow.
It's crazy how it melts. Weird little patterns.
Wow, it's the end of July and this guy still has part of his winter coat. That's how extreme the weather can be around here. It can easily turn into winter, even in the middle of summer, so always be prepared in this national park.
He just walked right up that cliff like it was nothing. He decided to lay down right there on the top of the cliff. I'm kind of tired. I'm gonna take a nap.
do you know that's not a UFO?
I sped up this part so you guys could see the sun rays racing across the valley. This place is jaw-dropping. We'll be back to this spot in a minute for our hike to see Hidden Lake. I just want to make it to the other side of the park before we go hiking, so off we go. This place is amazing. In July of 2015, hundreds of people were forced to leave the park when a massive fire raged through this area. It took over 200 firefighters with helicopters and fire engines to extinguish this fire. It has turned into quite the windy day. I'm hiking, hopefully just a little ways, to get a good view of St. Mary's Lake. I think I'm almost there. Cow, it's windy. Okay, I'm gonna try to get back to the Jeep without getting blown off this hill. I don't want to fall in the lake. That's a big gust. That blew me over. Okay, back to the top. Time to test my hiking legs and the altitude. Let's do it. I decided I need to come see a glacier lake. So I'm at Logan Pass right now, hiking up to see Hidden Lake. Let's go look at it.
I really like this view.
Okay, I'll meet you at the top.
Thank you.
Well, it's definitely a windy day. I think we're finally getting close. I don't recommend getting this close to the wildlife. That selfie of a mountain goat tossing you off the cliff just isn't worth it. He looks kind of irritated to me. What do you think? Came over to visit? Don't eat garbage.
Comes the big one. Look in the rocks. Thank you.
So this park does have some of the similar problems as the parks in Utah, and they're overcrowded. You gotta make reservations in the summertime. And there's usually nowhere to park. You gotta be pretty sneaky at parking. So just be warned, this place is crowded. Make your reservations or get here before 6 o'clock. That's what we did. I might have already said this, but Glacier National Park is amazing. Full of dramatic, awesome sceneries. I love it. If you've never been here, it's worth it. But bring your hiking shoes. There's only one road, about 60 miles long, and 700 miles of hiking trails. This was the closest lake I could hike to, so that's where I went. But I'm gonna get out of here. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.